Very good atmospheric sound.
Y'all got a clear picture?
Crystal.
All set.
All right. You're live, folks.
You speak Arabic?
No.
Farsi?
No.
Of course not. And I'll speak your bastardized medieval English. Because you're all uneducated street dogs.
See, we're getting off to a bad start here, son.
We're talking to Al-Quds Force officer.
You're the commander of a foreign terror organization.
I can say the same to you.
What's your target, Major?
What was your target when you sent missiles to my land?
A wild guest, and now you're asked.
So insolent and foul mouth. You'll learn to respect me when your nation sees fire.
Mm-hmm.
You're in bed with the cartel, son. If you disappeared, no one would know where to look for the fucking stain.
I have no doubt you'll take pleasure in torturing me.
Who'd you get American missiles from?
I don't care who they're from. I want to know where they're going.
I think that was supposed to be... That sounded like Price's voice, but they put it on Soap's body.
Now you can either become part of the food chain, or you can start talking.
I'm a hostage here. This is illegal.
You're a prisoner of war.
Iran is not at war with Mexico. I've broken no laws. These men and their commanders are the lawbreakers.
You and your beloved General Gorbani...
Do not speak his name! You executed him and you will pay for your crimes. Allah wahdu l-qadir ala musa'adka.
I want this bastard in permanent custody or looking up at the goddamn grass.
General, killing Hassan is an act of war. Keeping him is illegal. Right now, he is too hot to hold.
Tell me you're getting something actionable as well.
Working on it. Stand by.
Hmm.
Actually, let me finish this.
There's nothing I would like more. But Laswell's right.
Without proof, we need to turn him loose, see where he leads us.
He's right here. You can't be serious.
I'm afraid I am, son.
Jeez.
Did we get him from his phone?
Affirmative. We got a hit.
Good. Now.
Jeez.
The day the hack from Hassan's phone in Mexico went through a cell tower off the coast of Spain. Hassan was communicating with someone there when we caught him. Signals tracked to a hatchery used by the cartel as a smuggling front. It's remote and on the water.
Perfect to move illegal cargo, including missiles.
We need to get on the ground and see if the missiles are there. Imagery shows at least four structures and a lighthouse. We need eyes inside.
Okay.
By cartel.
The high glass lends itself to concealment. In Iraq, yeah. Ghillie suits.
Interesting.
Exactly. I'll watch the coast for movement and provide exfil by boat.
You shouldn't be alone out there, Kate. One is none.
Three's already a crowd. We have no jurisdiction here, John. We roll low and slow. This is unauthorized. We come by fire. We're off the books. I'll call you on under position. Let's find these missiles before Hassan puts them in our backyard.
Seems like this is probably the logical stepping stone to the water mission. Laswell with a sniper rifle just sitting on a boat.
1-1 to Bravo, I'm in position. Half a click off the coast, structures are visible with your steps.
Set at our firing point. Eyes on a pair of on target turning the field.
You're green lit. Execute when able.
Roger. Stand by. Guys.
Low wind. 200 meters. On me.
No. Bravo. What do you have?
That was good.
Solid, Watcher. Two down.
Good work. Push forward, see what you can find.
As in mobile patrols are planting ahead of us.
Sergeant. Ooh.
I see him. Cartel?
Likely. Let's low crawl around and see what they're trying to keep us away from. keep down, stick to the grass. We don't need to fight them.
So they're doing like the Russian thing, but in Spain. The one with the sniper mission, but you're with your Kaz and you're with Price. That's kind of cool. Don't actually. Oh yeah. I see that. There we go. We still got it. So we've been doing this. This is interesting. You gotta love low crawling for hours. Ah, the realism. Jeez.
Terrorists. Strange bedfellows, huh?
Terrorists are all about the past. Marcos are all about the future.
What's the common ground?
Territory and fresh blood. They both attract the youth. Always a long line of new recruits.
Interesting. Oh, I see. My gun's just hidden out of sight.
Hold up. Got movement approaching.
Small patrol. Head ahead.
Hide your gun, Gaz.
Try to anticipate their paths.
Oh, this whole thing again. Jeez. Interesting. He got really close. Jeez.
Oh dear.
Yep.
Eyes on.
On your go.
Let's see if I can take both. Oh.
Good shit. We'll save two. Guys, structure ahead. No one outside.
Could be men inside.
All right.
Use your heartbeat sensor. Check the building's clear.
I got a heartbeat. Oop, that ain't a heartbeat sensor. I thought the heartbeat sensor was in the...
Use your heartbeat sensor. Check the building's clear.
There we go. Oh, this is a nice looking heartbeat sensor.
Roger. Let's keep moving.
I got like a backpack full of shit now, apparently. That's a new one. Okay.
Looks like they stopped for a chat.
No need to engage. We can pass by and detect. It's on the move again. No visual.
Copy. I'll watch for it.
Okay.
Let's keep moving.
Jeez. Okay, mate.
Be advised, container truck has pulled in. They may be loading it to the warehouse, multiple armed personnel in proximity.
Copy.
That's interesting.
You've done this before.
Many times, Sergeant, since you were in diapers.
Still am, sir.
We'll check your gimmicks when this is over.
Then we'll check yours too, Captain.
You're on.
You'll all be in my final report, boys.
This ridge, we have a sideline to the main building.
Sounds good.
If the missiles are here, they might be inside.
Moving along the wind to our lines.
Good.
I like how that path apparently has like a trail, even though this does not feel like it's at all a... It's got like a sign for something special. This place does not feel like a touristy spot. Not in this condition, anyway. So it's very different, very interesting. Yeah, look at all this, like, camp stuff.
Copy that.
Find a spot in the grass. Let's see who's over in the zoo. Get on your scope and scout the area.
Holy hell, Captain. Target-rich environment.
Affirmative. The cartel all over the place. Use your variables. It's a long way down. Hold fire. Don't engage until I help us adjust the distance. Watch out. What's that?
Take out as many as you can from that OP. Start with the outliers.
Solid copy. Let's get to it, sir.
On you.
Okay.
Two others. Try moving to a spot. Take out. Listen for my distance call out and lead your target if they are moving. Stay sharp. We can't let them reach the bodies of the other patrol. It's just him. Compensate 3.5 notches for bullet drop.
3.5 notches. Nice.
Falling down on the job.
Los Alamos cartel, Siren. It's only him. punches to Bullet Bill.
Got him.
Early retirement. Take out two in one shot. And the other. Four notches.
Nice.
Nice fucking shot. It's just him. Two and a half notches.
That's what I'm thinking.
Bad day to be a lark. Two others got sight on him. Shift your position to take out two more bullets.
Good idea.
I'm lined up.
He's inside two others. Can you shift your position to take out two in one shot?
I'm in position.
Two others can see him. Try moving to a spot where you can take out two.
Dude, you keep saying that, but I can't. He wants me to move this way. Dude, how far do I gotta move? How far do I gotta move, mate? Like, halfway across the map now. Just for this one shot. So dumb. Shut up. Coming back. Where you at, Price? There you at. Shut up. That wasn't worth my time.
It's only him.
Right on target.
Another dead marker. Those are civilians. They're alarmed.
No, I wanted the challenge. Gotcha. I think that's everyone, isn't it? Nope.
It's just him.
Done.
Dump him. He's made of mine.
That's a fatality.
There we go.
Good shit.
We're good. Nope, they're dead. Oh, I see. There we go.
He's all alone.
Cartel kicking the bucket.
He's down.
Yep, he did. I think that's everyone, is that not? I keep saying that. I got you. Pretty sure that's everyone. I don't think there's anyone else. I think we're good. Like zero guards left, come on.
We need to take out all the exterior cars before you make entry, Carl. Burn him. I'll take the other.
gotta be. There we go.
Together. Two's better than one, right, sir?
Legacy, you need cover, I'm the best shot, Sergeant. Make it going.
Roger. Copy and check, sir.
This is very interesting.
If they're transporting missiles, they're either long gone or somewhere in these structures.
Let's hope it's the latter.
You there yet, Sergeant?
Bloody hell, Laswell. That's a long way.
We all run cross-country in college, Kate.
I still run, John. Just gotta stop smoking.
Hold on. Guys, you've got vehicles headed your way from the rear of the building. It appears they haven't seen you. Go easy. Hide your gun, guys.
They're totally looking for us, so.
They're exits in the vehicles. You can avoid them if you still. If you're looking for a gunfight, you'll get one. They're wearing armor. Aim for the head if you engage.
I don't want to deal with armor. Gosh. That was painful. Don't mess with me like that, man. Whoa. Whoa. Glitch in the matrix. That ain't good. You didn't see shit. As long as that vehicle doesn't. Okay, they're not looking down, they're looking up, so that's good. Lucky in that sense. Okay. Jeez, that was pain.
Through the gate.
Copy. Find a way inside. We need to know if missiles are hidden in those structures.
Supplies warehouse. Should be a door. Or something. Come on. That was not the goal. That's civilian. Let me see. It's not a way in. Oh, but I guess this is some reason. Cool. Nothing in here. Still want me to search his warehouse? No, this thing.
He's down.
Holy hell. This is definitely a cartel outpost.
What do you see?
Metric shit ton of drugs. Warehouse is full of firearms.
Can use them later.
Materials.
Hassan's in deep with the cartel, but this isn't a drug bust. If those missiles are here, we need to find them.
You can do math, sir.
You're cheeky, I am.
Nah, it's taking the piss, Captain.
Good to laugh while we still can.
Stay on point, boys.
Yes, Mom.
Don't mum me. Remember, I can still outrun you.
Area clear of cartel. All dead from rapid onset of holes in the head.
I want to know if it's clear of missiles. Check the next building.
Same drill, guys. You can breach in. Skylights or deploy tear gas into the ventilation and watch them run for it. Right, you got breaches for the doors if you need them, Sergeant. Those skylights give you the upper hand.
Literally.
Put on the roof, cover me. Heads up, asshole.
All right, let's tear gas him now. There we go. I think that's the rest of them.
Battery building's clear. No container's big enough for a missile.
Not sure if that's good news or bad news.
Poke around and see what else you can find.
A little map of the island.
Found something.
What is
Something under the lighthouse.
Rendering the schematics. More to this place than we thought. There's tunnels under the lighthouse.
Well, let's circle up and head for the lighthouse, sir. Meet me outside.
Copy that.
Nice of them to put a gate. Dude, this mission is so damn long. Oh, where'd you come from? a lot of running around, man. There's too much running around. Holy shit. Can we not just, like, cutscene to this? You are gonna actually make me.
Two others can survive. Shift your position to take out two more.
Shut the hell up. I'm so done with you.
Again, sir.
Well, you were so good at it the first time.
Why do
I... Sergeant Garrick is advancing to the lighthouse structures.
Why are we doing this twice? Why are we doing this whole damn thing twice? These guys are just...
These guys aren't cartel.
That's what you call being this.
Copy. My guess is they're EQ. Hassan's men.
They look Russian.
If Hassan's got soldiers here, then something's going down.
What did?
There's several outbuildings around the lighthouse. Get up there and check them.
Okay. Can't just do this. Sweetly. Oh, wow. That was definitely Spanish. What are you expecting me to find in here? Oh, this. Something.
Cases and crates. All Russian.
Yep. I thought they were Russian.
They're empty. Recently unpacked.
Russia's aligned with Iran.
They may be helping us sound directly.
Fucking hell.
This is getting bigger, John.
Buildings across the way are still locked down. Let's clear them and find the entrance to those tunnels.
Agree. Clear buildings, wow. Great objective, so glad I could be part of it. We're gonna have to breach charge this one. Jeez. Isn't it nice how their helmets just pop off? Okay, there's a second story to this house. There we go. That could have gone a lot worse. Almost did. Okay, that was quite the takedown.
Interior clear. Smuggler's paradise in here.
What's in there?
Enemy KIA, enough parcels of God knows what. Definitely drug related.
Missiles?
Negative. Looks like they're living quarters as well.
Hold there, guys. I'm coming to you.
Okay. Okay.
Found something there, Captain. Give us a hand, yeah? I'll push you.
Nice. There we go.
Good work.
Look at this. Jackpot.
Be advised, multiple boats approaching my position.
Need help?
Oh, jeez.
Stay on mission.
On me.
Descending.
Oh. Hello. There was a guy down here.
I wish I could say the same. Age before beauty, Captain.
This is such a long mission, though. Holy cow, we've been on the same mission for like... I feel like close to like 30 or 40 minutes.
Bloody extensive.
Yeah, I must lead out to the water. Hey, I'm in the tunnels heading towards the coastline. You okay?
Oh, I'm straight up out of shit.
All clear.
Well, pretty obvious what this is.
Personnel, no missiles.
Jeez.
I'm directly across. I think I've got problems here, John.
Copy. Stand by. Gaz, get your gun up towards the ocean.
What is it?
Boats are closing in, looks like AQ. They have weapons. Contact! Engaging!
Kite!
Get your fucking hands off of me!
Laswell!
the AQ boat and take it up.
They got a captain. Jeez, they took Laswell.
Well, let's get off the X and talk to Shepard. Let's go.
Okay, we're headed out.
We need to get Laswell back.
Let's move.
Okay. Interesting. They got Laswell.
This is proof of life.
Where did this come from?
Kyrgyzstan.
No. They're pointing east.
Likely to Almazra.
They get her underground there, we'll lose her for good.
We'll lead the rescue team.
That's not gonna happen, John.
Say again, General.
This is a tug of war, boys. We need to pull back, not lean forward.
Since when?
Since now. We can't just send in the cavalry. These things take planning and preparation.
These things take violence and timing. I can do both. Kate's life is in a fucking hourglass.
I know you're upset, Captain. This happened on your mission, and that's a tough pill to swallow.
Are you telling me we leave her?
I'm telling you I can't help you, but I won't stop you.
I'll have her back in 12 hours.
Don't die doing this, John. Laswell wouldn't want that. I don't either.
General, I thought Kate was your friend.
War isn't about friends. It's about enemies. Good luck.
Jeez.
We'll be going head to head with AQ on that hotel. We're gonna have hundreds more protecting Laswell. We need an army.
Fucking get us an army.
Nick! Where to?
Oh, nice. It's Nikolai.